only that were true.
Considering my track record and creativity, I suspect that in no time I will become the permanent general manager of Raw and SmackDown in 4 weeks on the 1,000th episode of Raw. Thank you. I know you're happy.
Yeah, it sounds like
so
it.
Well, you gotta admit, that's pretty creative.
Well, the three-way elimination, depending on who's the... Well, there's Daniel Bryan, one of the participants.
The following is a triple threat elimination match. Introducing first, weighing in at 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
I mean, former world heavyweight champion Daniel Bryan, of course, as you saw at the top of the program, embroiled in controversy with Punk. AJ, who was seen talking to herself back in the locker room area.
I'm just wondering if she's practicing rather than talking to herself. She's been hit on more times than a pinata by these guys.
And AJ, one of the most talked about topics on Twitter, and we invite you to follow us tonight on Twitter at WWE and join in the conversation by using the hashtag Raw. Former world champion, Kane, a former WWE and world champion in his own right.
Oh, boy. Oh, oh my. Feel that heat, Cole?
Who between these two?
Oh, talking about that blast. You should get used to it. It's going to be hot where you're going.